We must hurry, Daniel Jackson. O'Neill and Major Carter require our assistance.
On my way.
Intruder! Show up the platform!
What happened?
I don't know. There were Jaffa everywhere. We barely got out.
Yeah. Apparently there's more on the way. They're preparing for Lord of Moon's arrival.
Well, then it's time we left the party.
The way to the Stargate will be guarded, O'Neill. We will have to fight our way through.
You think?
Daniel, move it!
Colonel, the Aten's gone.
Jaffa.
You heard the man? Cree. Camus, get out of here. Split.
Drop your weapons!
Yeah, like that's gonna happen. Dial the gate!
on the other side.
They just keep on coming.
Teal'c, you're off. We're right behind you.
As you wish, O'Neill.
There's more, sir.
I see him.
Well, this is bullshit.
Colonel!
This is bullshit, sir.
I can't approve the rescue mission, Jack. My hands are tied. I'm sorry. Kenzie's demanding we follow protocol. And protocol demands that we attempt to negotiate before committing men to the field.
Negotiate? With a snakehead? Sir, every minute we waste with this crap is a minute Carter's being... General, you know we don't leave our people behind. You know that.
I do. So I guess you've got a choice, Colonel. You either follow protocol, or you don't.
What if I don't?
I won't lie to you, Jack. After the Zaytok fiasco, it could be bad for you. And for Major Carter. It wouldn't be the first time, Jack. Either way, there are consequences. And you need to decide which ones you're prepared to live with.
We don't leave our people behind, sir.
No, we don't.
This is gonna land you with one hell of a headache, George.
It's a small price to pay, Colonel. Jack?
Fish bait, sir?
I guess you'll both deserve some R&R when this is all over.
Do this. Actually, I think you do.
Are we not brothers in arms, O'Neill?
I guess we are.
Godspeed, SG-1.
Let's do this.